have you been?
Did they see
you? Of course they didn't fucking see me.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm hungry. I'm tired.
You look like shit.
Yes, fucking face.
Okay, we have to go.
Come on, please.
Who are these people?
Come on.
What the fuck are they doing here?
How many did you see, Reeves?
I just heard them. Around 20, maybe more. Sounding like an armored vehicle, too.
All right. So, in short, we don't want to run into those fuckers again, eh?
How's he doing?
I'm no expert. Looks like he hurt his leg.
Please. Hurry up.
Jesus Christ.
What did you see, Chopper?
Fuck you! You're fucking mad!
My money's on the fact that Evans left his brain in that forest and it was friendly fire.
Oh, come on!
Fuck's
sake! Fuck! Come on!
Oh, fuck.
Think they're gonna follow us?
No, I think so. I reckon they're heading north.
Well, either way, we can't stay here.
Carlson!
We can't move far.
Oh, he's fucked.
Stick him! Fuck's sake.
Okay.
Take your fucking medicine.
Man of the moment, Evans. Take any, son.
All right, before you get your head blown off, did you find anything?
Evans, did you find transport?
Evans, did you find anything?
Jeep. Unlocked. Some buildings south.
Right. Carlson, Gantz, you've got what's left of Mr. Capper. Reeves, you're on point. Evans, you're our tail gunner. Go on. Pick up the rear. Up!
Okay.
Right.
I always get the shit jobs.
Reeves, whoa. On point.
You're right,
now,
mate.
Go.
No, it's my fault! I froze. I fucked it. I could hear them, and I fucked it.
Shut off, Evans. Get a fucking shift off.
Move.
Ready?
Move.
Quiet.
Reeves, what do you see?
Looks like an old farm.
Any sign of movement?
Yeah, it looks pretty deserted.
Fuck this gongo shit. What do you reckon?
We've got the cargo. We wait for Reeves to give us the all clear. All right, found a Jeep. Reeves? Reeves? I can hear Jenny.
Evans, let's get Capper up.
I cannot go there!
Evans, you've not had the best start to this operation. Let's not fuck it up anymore. Now suck it in, remember your training, and get on with it.
Take that sign of Reeves as they all clear. Gantz, off you go.
Up, up. Carlson, help Evans. Go.
I remember my first drink, Reeves.
Wait.
Move, move. Get over here. Against the wall.
That's what it used to be, huh?
Right.
Let me have a little look.
No, I'm fine.
Do not move. Evans, stick hop along on the back of the Jeep, eh?
Carlson, anytime you're ready.
Don't touch the fire.
Right. Any water?
Yeah, you not?
No, I'm out.
You drunk it already?
Yeah. Secure the area, Mr. Gantz. When you're ready, Carlson.
Whoa. That's rationed. Okay?
Carson! Carson, fucker, hurry up, please, darling.
Evans, now you've stuck him in the back, go and try and start the thing.
Don't have a fucking jag.
Get on with it!
It's starting to wear off.
Do I have to tell you everything?
I'll give you one more. Oh, yeah. Hurry. Please. Oh.
Thank you.
Carlson, give it to quiet him, him down.
Okay. Move on, my friend. Calm down.
You're okay.
You're okay.
Come on,
Smith.
Go for Smith.
Fucking warehouse is full of bodies.
What?
I think it's D group.
How many?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Understood.
Check them for dog tags, any identifying marks.
Look at me. Look at me. Have a little look. There you are now. Yeah. You're grand. You're grand. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Come on,
here
you go. Look at me.
Jesus. Stay there.
It's not good.
Oh, really, Mr. Gant? You're subject to bleeding obvious, is it? Right. This is what we're going to do. Carlson, you're going to hold Mr. Evans's hand until he returns to the land of the living. Reeves, you're going to keep your stomach contents intact for the next 5 minutes, grow a pair of clackers, and accompany Mr. Gantz to find another way out of the shit sty. Now move it!
Good man. I'm going to give you the injection. You're going to calm down.
Carlson,
shut him up.
There you are.
Jesus Christ. I'd be better with a platoon of monkeys!
Yeah, come here, look at me. Keep a breathing. Keep a calm.
Looks like D-team. Oh, how can you tell? Smith used to run a PMC out in Fallujah. He used to call these dickheads his ZZ Top Brigade. These lads were at the top of the game. Been doing jobs in the circuit for years. All works. Careful how you use that word now, Mr. Reeves.
Well, we're hardly soldiers of fortune, are we?
I'd recognize these wankers even without the Reds.
Two hostages.
You can fucking count. Smith should have known they were here at the same time as us. Make any fucking sense.
Why do they always cut their fucking heads off? Maybe they don't like feet.
Yeah, I'm losing her again. She was definitely conscious when you found her, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Come in, Smith.
Go for Smith.
Yeah, we got a civvy here.
What?
It looks like she's been poisoned. Hold her down. Please, hold her down. Okay. That's it. Calm down, hold her. Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's impossible to tell how without getting her to a hospital.
Is she gonna live?
The chances are yes, but...
The girl comes with us. Move.
You gotta be kidding. Fuck. How's she doing?
We don't come for you! Raise your fucking weapon, everyone!
I think we should probably go, don't you?
What about Kappa?
He's sedated. We can't fucking carry him.
We can't just fucking leave him.
Well, he'll seem dead like the rest of them. It's the best chance he has.
It's the only chance he has! Reeves, bring the girl now!
Fuckers.
Come on!
This is fucking ridiculous. Do you want any water? Look after your fucking self.
What the hell happened to Evans?
There's fuck all wrong with Evans. We could have kept this team together. Stay together, we stay safe, you stay alive.
Fucking lucky cunt.
Fucking left me. Don't let me in here.
Ah, gentlemen, glad you could join us. So, what happened back there was a massive fuck-up. No more, eh?
We'll never outrun them. We need to leave somebody behind.
You're volunteering yourselves?
They're slowing us down. These bastards brought us here in the first place.
Stop this.
To be clear, anyone harms the cargo, I put a bullet in them.
They're fucking animals.
They're our paycheck, Mr. Gantz.
Come on, we've got to sit together.
We need to find shelter. Quickly. Come on, up, up!
Bruce, get a hand here, man.
Move, move!
Why did Evans even turn back?
I don't know. I don't know.
not fucking part of the mission.
Keep up. We gotta find shelter. It's gonna be dark soon.
Reeves, there's some sort of armored vehicle up ahead. Go and recce it, now.
Yeah, roger that.
Stay quiet.
Yeah, it looks abandoned.
Reeves.
Yeah, it looks clear.
Okay. Reeves has given us the all clear. We're going to advance in the vehicle. Gantz, you're our tail end, Charlie. Look after our rear. Carlson, bring the girl. Go, up. Move. Move.
We need to get into this bulldog now!
There's only room for six. We'll choose one.
What?
Make the choice so we can close the fucking hatch!
Is she gonna make it?
No, I need to work on her now.
The girl stays. Wrong choice. Carlson, get that girl in the van now! Help her!
Fuck.
What's left of the cargo?
Fucking joke.
No! Fuck! They're all, get in! Get in! Close the hatch! Close it! Fuck! Sake!
I left my fucking rifle out there!
Never kill the fucking cargo!
They're trying to fucking kill us!
Or what, with both hands tied? Two starving hostages? Jesus Christ! You probably killed this one as well, Gantz.
It's fucking wrong.
Professional work.
Oh, I've got enemy, approach.
I can only see one of them. They would have gone round the side. They would have approached the ABC. They wouldn't have approached it. I can't see a fuck.
Carlson, once you've sorted her out, have a look at Gantz, see if you can stop that bleeding. Give him something for the pain. Get him to shut up. Suck it in just now, Gantz. I'll get you in a minute.
Okay. Fuck!
How's she doing?
Yeah, she's fine. She's okay.
Fucking hurry up, Carlson.
I'm fine, Gantz. Just a little flesh wound. Okay.
Fuck's sake, Carlson, just fucking stick with me or something.
Fuck up, guys.
flash you in, it's fine. Stop moaning.
Can we get to driver's compartment? It's jammed salt.
Keep that fucking animal away from me.
What, the one you feared didn't manage to kill?
Second fire.
You're saying we're fucking stuck in here?
Do you really want to go out there again, Mr. Gantz? That'll be your second wise move of the day.
Here, get his hood off. Give him a little bit of air.
Yeah, I'll do it.
You are fucking kidding me.
Fuck's sake.
Well, you put us in here. What now?
Well, as it looks like for the first time in 24 hours no one's trying to kill us, I suggest we use this time wisely. Get some shut-eye. Don't know when we're going to get the chance again.
It's a good idea.
Oh, I won't be able to fucking sleep.
You got something to help, Carlson?
Yeah, here.
Right.
Yeah. Take one of those. Okay.
What's that smell? No. The whole place is surrounded by death. You'll soon get used to it.
What are you writing? Just notes. Wouldn't want to forget any of this, would we?
Anything?
No.
Oh, well. We'll just let them sleep for now. They'll soon be awake. To go around.
Appear for the moment that we're trapped inside here, but at least we're alive.
Aye. For how long?
We're out in the open here. We're like a fucking turd on a billiard table.
Well, any chance of getting this thing moving, Mr. Gantz? Hmm? Last time I looked, the business end was that way. Stay back there.
Yeah.
Keep out the road.
Yeah, I think there's enough room to squeeze through if I pass the remaining boxes back. I don't think so. Price tag's mine on this one, Rocky.
There's a dead body back here.
Fuck.
You're not fucking helping.
Gads.
Mate, can you hear me?
That's his welding shot. Now, fucking budge it! How's it looking? Fuck off, Reeves! He's dead. Fucking wife, but...
Gantz, we need to keep trying.
How's it looking?
Engine's been immobilized somehow. And the tools we need to fix it are in an access hatch on the outside of the tank. We can remove some of the access panels in the driver's compartment and reach into the engine from the inside. But we need a toolkit to remove the old rivets first. Any fucking ideas?
So yeah.
Fuck is that?
Be careful, Mr. Gantz.
What is this?
Kratos. Dunno.
Let me see.
Yeah. Strength and power.
What?
It's ancient Greek.
What the fuck is she talking about? Let her speak.
In ancient Greek, Kratos is strength and power. I was teacher. Kratos was the guardian of Zeus, god of gods, and him and his brothers would wage war on anyone who opposed them.
What's it doing in here?
This is bullshit. She's fucking crazy.
No, sit down. Okay?
You okay? Huh?
No.
Listen.
I need to take a shit. Let's concentrate on getting out of here as quickly as possible. Yeah, I'll put it back. I'm gonna search for more.
much left on the side.
I got a toolkit here.
Keys to the kingdom, eh? I'm glad you still.
You sedate her, yeah? Sedate her! Can you fucking sedate her?
Alright.
Fucking hurry up!
You're okay, sweetie.
You fucking hurry up, yeah?
Okay?
It's getting her arm. Some rest. We'll start again in the morning.
Agreed.
Here, take this. You need to keep warm.
You're just a mercenary, aren't you?
It's not like that.
I wouldn't trust a single one of you, and it is like that. It's exactly like that.
Well, consider it a blessing. You'd be dead otherwise.
I can see that you know something's not right here. I don't know.
Go to sleep.
They're attacking us again. What is that?
You're writing.
Just leave it. Why are you always writing that book? What is going on?
What is that?
Just leave it.
You're writing a story to read to us all.
You give me that book back. You give me back that book. You give me back that fucking book.
Couldn't sleep. Thought I'd crack on.
fucking orange shit everywhere.
Gans, what's the story with the engine?
Can't reach it.
Let's just keep going, all right?
It's fucking hopeless.
I'm coming in.
Okay, give him a sedative. It's gonna slow his heart rate down, keep him calm.
What's happened to him?
I don't know. It looks like he's ingested something.
Ingested what?
I don't know. But something isn't right here.
Yeah, right, this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna wrap it. You, Reeves, get up the front, figure out what happened to Gantz, and get this fucking shit heap started. Now! Get on with it!
this? What the fuck is this? Smith?
Oh, Carlson, it's a fucking record stuck or something. I don't know. Just get on with it, do your job, and try and find something useful.
You've got my phone. No. There's medical reports here. They've got tests on us. There's been experiments. It says to cease those. What the fuck is this, Smith?
I don't know.
What the fuck is going on?
I've never seen anything like this before, all right? I don't know.
Yep.
How's everybody in there?
Kappa, you're alive!
Yeah, man. I'm very much alive.
Where have you been?
More alive than I've ever been in my motherfucking life.
Kappa, the door's jammed. We're trapped.
You got yourself a little bit of a predicament in there, I say.
Hold her, please! Fucking hold her!
Oh, fuck her!
Fuck you!
Help! Just help us get the door open.
What the fuck do I want to let you say? You wouldn't be happy out here. You wouldn't be happy out here. You wouldn't know what to do with all this freedom. You got each other. I don't. I'm all out here on my own.
Please, Kappa.
You should have fucking thought about that before you left me there. You left me to die.
There wasn't enough time, mate.
There's never enough time, my friend. Bet you got enough time now, though. In the belly of that bulldog.
We had to run.
Oh, you had to run?
What?
Why did you fucking run?
What was I running?
Can you remember why you ran? I don't think so.
We were running from...
You ran and you didn't know why you ran. You want me to jog your memory?
Okay. Oh, jeez. Come on, will you fucking help me? Oh, fuck.
Okay,
been so lonely without you. You're my little baby.
Oh,
you fucking left her too. But I will back. Why couldn't you carry me? Why couldn't you fucking carry me?
Kappa, what have you done?
Yeah. Fear. Fear makes a man run, Reeves. Fear.
Look.
You can run, but you can't hide, baby. Old Cap is going to find you.
Okay. We've got her for the moment. We need to get these two to a hospital, okay? We need to get out of here. Smith!
It was a morning in July. I was walking through Tipperary. When I heard a from the mountains overhead. As I looked up to the sky, I saw an Irish soldier, laddie.
Capper.
And he looked at me quite fearlessly and said,
Capper.
Band like a true Irish band.
Jesus Christ!
Merchants of the crowd. Or will you march without ill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight, we're gonna free on Wexford town.
Capper!
Capper, we're fucking stuck in here.
Why don't you fucking spoon each other, you dirty little sardine?
Capper!
Is that you, Smithy?
Capper! Capper!
Oh, Smith, mon capitan. Huh?
Listen to me.
This isn't a game. You let us out of here, nothing will happen to you.
Capper! No harm will come to you, Capper. Yeah, fuck you, Smith.
Don't you fuck with me.
Hey, Smithy boy. You know better than anybody how this game ends. You worked it all out, haven't you, Smith? You're writing it all down in your little notebook. Still got your notebook, Smith.
Fucking
writing it all down. Watching everybody.
Make a little notes in your notebook, man.
Yeah, fuck you, Capper!
Yeah, fuck you too!
Fuck you!
Fuck you, laddies. Hey, no, no fucking door.
Come on.
What about you, Carson?
My little sister of mercy.
Florence fucking Nightingale. Dr. Death. Fuck! You just fucking jagged me and left me for dead.
I was only wounded and you left me!
Shoes near the foot now, sister. Riddle me this, Carson.
Have you worked out
yet what you're jagging them with? You worked that one out yet, sweetheart? Fucking Florence Nightingale, my hole.
Fucking vinegar tits. Heart like a
swinging brick. I was just fucking wounded. Where were you then? Where the fuck were you then?
Fuck you, Capper! Fuck you! It wasn't meant to be this way!
What wasn't? What the fuck are you talking about? What
wasn't
fucking meant to be this way?
Let us out!
Just fucking wounded, you left me for dead. Are you only let you out? Fuck you in your nylon underwear. You're staying in there.
What was it meant to be like this?
Capper!
Smith, what the fuck is going on? Fucking thing.
Thank you.
this thing wasn't gonna work. Oh, baby, it works all right. I'm yours, stuck in a fucking tank.
Thank you. Give me a...
Neutralize him.
Fuck, give me out of here.
Attention all staff, please clear test zones and return to your workstation. The experiment is about to begin. The experiment is about to begin.
Did they see you?
Of course they didn't fucking see me.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm hungry.
shit.
Yes, fucking things.
Okay, we have to go.
Shut your whining! Come on, please!
Who are these people?
Come on!
The fuck are they doing here?
How many did you see, Reeves?
I just heard them. Around 20, maybe more. Sounded like an armored vehicle, too.
All right. So, in short, we don't want to run into those fuckers again, eh?
How's he doing?
I'm no expert. Looks like he hurt his leg.
Please.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
What did you say, Chopper?
Fuck you! You're fucking mad!
My money's on the fact that Evans left his brain in that forest and it was friendly fire.
Oh, come on!
Fuck's
sake! Fuck! Come on!
Oh, fuck.
Think they're gonna follow us?
No, I think so. I reckon they're heading north.
Well, either way. We can't stay here.
Carlson!
We can't move him far.
Carlson!
Oh, no, he's fucked.
Stick him! Fuck's sake.
Okay?
Take your fucking medicine.
Man of the moment, Evans. Take an E, son.
All right, before you get your head blown off, did you find anything?
Evans, did you find transport?
Evans, did you find anything?
Jeep. Unlocked. Some buildings south.
Right. Carlson, Gantz, you've got what's left of Mr. Capper. Reeves, you're on point. Evans, you're our tail gunner. Go on, pick up the rear. Up!
Okay.
Right.
I always get the shit jobs.
Reeves, on point.
You're right,
now,
mate.
Go.
No, it's my fault! I froze. I fucked you. I could hear them, and I fucked you.
Shut up, Evans. Get a fucking shift off.
Move.
Ready?
Move.
Quiet.
Reeves, what do you see?
Looks like an old farm.
Any sign of movement?
Yeah, it looks pretty deserted.
Fuck this gongo shit. What do you reckon?
We've got the cargo. We wait for Reeves to give us the all clear.
I found a Jeep.
Reeves? Reeves?
Yeah, I can hear it, Jenny.
Evans, let's get Kappa up.
I cannot go there!
Evans, you've not had the best start to this operation. Let's not fuck it up anymore. Now suck it in, remember your training, and get on with it. Take that sign of Reeves as they all clear. Gantz, off you go. Up, up. Carlson, help Evans. Go.
My first drink, Reeves.
Wait.
Move, move. Get over here. Against the wall.
That's what it used to be, huh?
Fine.
Let me have a little look.
Oh, I'm fine.
Do not move. Evans, stick hop along on the back of the Jeep, eh?
Carlson, anytime you're ready.
Don't touch a fucking
rock. Right. You need water?
Yeah, you not?
No, I'm out.
You drunk it already?
Yeah. Secure the area, Mr. Gantz. When you're ready, Carlson.
Whoa. That's rationed. Okay?
Carson! Carson, fucker, hurry up, please. Darling.
Evans, now you've stuck him in the back, go and try and start the thing.
Give him a fucking jack.
Get on with it!
Starting to wear off.
Do I have to tell you everything?
Oh, yeah. Hurry. Please. Oh.
Carson,
give it to him.
Quiet him down.
No! Okay. Move on, Rupert.
Look at me, you're okay.
Calm down.
You're okay.
You're okay.
Come on, Smith. Go for Smith.
Okay, warehouse is full of bodies.
What?
I think it's D group.
How many?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Understood.
Check them for dog tags, any identifying marks.
Look at me. Have a little look. There you are now. Yeah. You're grand. You're grand. Look at me. Look at me.
Come on. Get it
together. Look at
me. Jesus.
Stay there.
It's not good. Oh, really, Mr. Gant? You're subject to bleeding obvious, is it? Right. This is what we're going to do. Carlson, you're going to hold Mr. Evans's hand until he returns to the land of the living. Reeves, you're going to keep your stomach contents intact for the next 5 minutes, grow a pair of clackers, and accompany Mr. Gantz to find another way out of the shit sty. Now move it!
Good man. I'm going to give you the injection. You're going to calm down.
Carlson, shut him up.
There you are.
Jesus Christ. I'd be better with a platoon of monkeys!
Yeah, come here, look at me. Keep it breathing. Keep it calm.
Looks like a day team. Oh, how can you tell? Smith used to run a PMC out in Fallujah. He used to call these dickheads the ZZ Top Brigade. These lads were at the top of the game. Been doing jobs in the circuit for years. All works. Careful how you use that word now, Mr. Reeves.
Well, we're hardly soldiers of fortune, are we?
I'd recognize these wankers even without their heads.
Two hostages.
You can fucking count. Smith should have known they were here at the same time as us. Make any fucking sense.
Why do they always cut their fucking heads off? Maybe they don't like feet.
Yeah, I'm losing her again. She was definitely conscious when you found her, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Come in, Smith.
Go for Smith.
Yeah, we got a civvy here.
What?
It looks like she's been poisoned. Hold her down. Please, hold her down. Okay. That's it. Calm down, hold her.
Yeah, I got
it. Yeah. Yeah, it's impossible to tell how without getting her to a hospital.
Is she gonna live?
The chances are yes, but...
The girl comes with us. Move.
You gotta be kidding. Fuck.
Okay, come on.
How's she doing?
We are coming! Raise your fucking weapon, Evan!
I think we should probably go, don't you?
What about Kappa?
He's sedated. We can't fucking carry him.
We can't just fucking leave him.
Well, he'll seem dead like the rest of them. It's the best chance he has.
It's the only chance he has! Reeves, bring the girl now!
Fuckers.
Come on!
Do you want any water? Look after your fucking self.
What the hell happened to Evans?
There's fuck all wrong with Evans. We could have kept this team together. Stay together, we stay safe, you stay alive.
Fucking lucky cunt.
Fucking love me. Don't let me in here.
Ah, gentlemen, glad you could join us. So, what happened back there was a massive fuck-up. No more, eh?
We'll never outrun them. We need to leave somebody behind.
You're volunteering yourselves?
They're slowing us down. These bastards brought us here in the first place.
Stop this.
To be clear, anyone harms the cargo, I put a bullet in them.
They're fucking animals.
They're our paycheck, Mr. Gantz.
Come on, we've got to sit together.
We need to find shelter. Quickly. Come on, up, up!
Bruce.
Move. Move!
Why did Evans even turn back?
I don't know. I don't know.
She's not fucking part of the mission.
Keep up. We gotta find a shelter. It's gonna be dark soon.
Reeves, there's some sort of armored vehicle up ahead. Go and recce it. Now.
Yeah, roger that.
Stay quiet.
Yeah, it looks abandoned.
Reeves.
Yeah, it looks clear.
Has given us the all clear. We're going to advance in the vehicle. Gantz, you're our tail end, Charlie. Look after our rear. Carlson, bring the girl. Go, up! Move! Move! We need to get into this bulldog now!
There's only room for six. We'll choose one.
What? Make the choice so we can close the fucking hatch!
Is she gonna make it?
No, I need to work on her now.
The girl stays. Road choice. Carlson, get that girl in the van now! Help her!
Fuck.
Both hands tied! Two starving hostages! Jesus Christ! You probably killed this one as well, Gantz!
It's in the fucking room.
Professional work.
So I've got enemy, approach.
For half.
Carlson, once you've sorted her out, have a look at Guy and see if he can stop that bleeding. Give him something for the pain. Get him to shut up. Suck it in just now, Guy. I'll get you in a minute.
Okay.
How's she doing?
Yeah, she's fine. She's okay.
Fucking hurry up, Carlson.
I'm fine, Gans. Just a little flesh wound.
Okay. Fuck's sake, Carlson, just fucking stick with her. Shut the
fuck up, Gans. Carlson, come on.
Stop!
That's a flesh wound, it's fine. Stop moaning.
To drive this compartment.
It's jammed solid.
Keep the fucking animal away from me.
What, the one you fear didn't manage to kill?
Second fire.
Quiet. Find any. These bulldogs are built to last.
Okay, they're here.
Hold it! Saying we're fucking stuck in here.
Do you really want to go out there again, Mr. Gans? That'll be your second wise move of the day.
Here, get his hood off. Give him a little bit of air.
Yeah, I'll do it.
You are fucking kidding me.
Fuck's sake.
Well, you put us in here. What now?
Well, as it looks like for the first time in 24 hours no one's trying to kill us, I suggest we use this time wisely. Get some shut-eye. Don't know when we're going to get the chance again.
It's a good idea.
Oh, I won't be able to fucking sleep.
You got something to help, Carlson?
Yeah, here. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Take one of those.
What's that smell? Well, all places surrounded by death. You'll soon get used to it. What are you writing?
Just notes. Wouldn't want to forget any of this, would we?
Anything? We'll just let them sleep for now. They'll soon be awake. I've not got much to go around. Appear for the moment that we're trapped inside here, but at least we're alive.
Aye. For how long?
We're out in the open here. We're like a fucking turd on a billiard table.
Well, any chance of getting this thing moving, Mr. Gantz? Last time I looked, the business end was that way. Stay back there.
Yeah.
About the road.
Yeah, I think there's enough room to squeeze through if I pass the remaining boxes back. I don't think so. Price tag's mine on this one, Rocky.
There's a dead body back here.
Fuck.
You gotta fucking help me.
Gads.
Mate, can you hear me?
That's his welded shot. Now, fucking budget!
Gans, how's it looking?
Fuck off, Reeves! He's dead. Fucking wife, look.
Gans, we need to keep trying.
How's it looking?
Engine's been immobilized somehow. And the tools we need to fix it are in an access hatch on the outside of the tank. We can remove some of the access panels in the driver's compartment and reach into the engine from the inside. But we need a toolkit to remove the old rivets first. Any fucking ideas?
So yeah.
Fuck is that?
Be careful, Mr. Gantz.
What is this?
Kratos. Dunno.
Let me see.
Yeah. Strength and power.
What?
It's ancient Greek.
The fuck is she talking about? Let her speak.
In ancient Greek, Kratos is strength and power. I was teacher. Kratos was the guardian of Zeus, god of gods, and him and his brothers would wage war on anyone who opposed them.
What's it doing in here?
This is bullshit. She's fucking crazy.
No, sit down. Okay?
You okay? Huh?
No.
Listen.
I need to take a shit.
Fuck.
Let's concentrate on getting out of here as quickly as possible. Yeah, I'll put it back. I'm gonna search for more.
not much left on the side.
I got a toolkit here.
Keys to the kingdom, eh? That might just do it. Some rest. We'll start again in the morning.